Hello everyone, Count Zero here. We have a party. I thought I read everything. Okay, so I have to stay next to the thing to listen to it. And listening to other people around does not trigger any sort of neat dialogue discussion during it. Hey, Glyph?
Commander, if you would like to begin the party, you will need to purchase supplies on the strip first.
Okay.
I have already placed credits in your account
Thank
for
you.
This purpose.
Thank you, Glyph. Right. Let's see what trouble we can get in buying party supplies for a party. Furniture store. Alright, Javik is at the arcade. Sorry, Zaid is at the arcade. Javik is at the lower strip. And Garrus is at the bar, because of course he is. High scores. Arya Talok, Barlavon are at the top of the list for scores in Armax Arena. I am not surprised that Arlia. I'm assuming it's some sort of shooting thing, and so I'm not surprised that Arya has the top score. There is no just quick trigger the. Not Silver Coast Casino. Castle Arcade. So Zaid is in here. Let's go talk to him. Zaid playing a claw machine. I find that immensely amusing.
You're mine, you bastard. God damn it. Over here, Shepard. This thing is fucking impossible.
What are you doing?
There was a kid here, sniveling brat, spending all his credits, crying.
So you thought you'd get a prize for him?
He asked. Looked simple enough. God damn it.
Where's the kid?
What do I care? Got any credit, Shepard?
Isn't there something better we could go do?
What could possibly be more important than Zaid Masani not getting bested by some fucking kids game?
You really want one of those plushy toys? Okay then.
Credits.
This feels like the Renegade interrupt.
Let me. Beginner's luck?
It's obviously rigged, Sarah.
But I just... Never mind.
I'm going to hunt down the shit for brains inventor of this crooked game and pull his inspiration out through his asshole. Probably some smart ass Salarian bastard. I'm going back in. Credits. All right. Here you go, sweetheart.
Okay, Zaid, we're to...
Interesting.
How should I know? What do you feel like? Apollo's? Casino? More claw?
That is a tough question.
Yeah, but this time you play with your own damn credits.
I'm man enough to pay for my own addictions, Shepard.
Addiction? Already?
I'm an all-in kind of guy.
I think I knew that about you.
As we kind of figured out, the suicide mission last game. That was kind of awesome. So, next stop, let's go find... Devik. I carry like 4 or 5.
It's on entry. If you're staring down a hallway at a Cerberus Centurion, you deploy an energy drain on their shields.
Or just overload them, sure. And if you come up against a Marauder, you detonate your tech armor.
Exactly. Wait, what?
Fighting game. Maybe he's got a high score on that one. Of course, Towers of Hanoi is here. It's a BioWare game. Of course, it has Towers of Hanoi. Required by law. Silver Coast Casino. Let's meet with Javik. This could be going party shopping would be interesting.
Enjoying your shore leave, Javik?
I have been asked to take part in a feat. I am told it is a great honor and will boost morale for the war.
Who says it will?
Commander Shepard, I didn't realize you were coming too. Perfect timing, perfect timing. You can play yourself.
What the hell? What the hell? What is this? What is this? What the hell am I watching? What the urgently so. It's a play within a play. Oh, God.
So, are you guys just making this up or what?
Not yet. That line comes later.
Acting.
I believe I've been
acting.
Wise Prothean elder, what wisdom of the ages can you share with us?
Oh, it's a Blasto movie. Oh, man.
If only someone had warned us about them years ago.
Wait, what? This is a Blasto movie? And Blasto taking...
Fell on obstructed auditory senses.
Actually, that was me. Sovereign.
Yeah, I'm going to do the...
Yes, and Blasto here destroyed...
God, Blasto.
Even he's just one Hanar.
And now we've asked Commander Shepard and his Prothean partner here to assist.
This one did not read that far into the script. This one does not share top billing.
Wait, what? But it's Blasto 7. Blasto goes to war? Think of the children.
In my sight, would you prefer to be boiled or fried?
Prothean, no like you.
This one has found his motivation. Very well. Commander Shepard and Prothean partner of undetermined ethnic origin. Welcome to the Spectre Club.
Oh. Ooh, this is a tough choice. Just flat out insult or deadpan mockery.
I've been in the club for 3 years now.
But you are not an Ultra Spectre Elite 4000 Deluxe. This one is a 7000. This one has less recoil and faster load time.
Where is the airlock so I may throw you out of it?
We don't have a prop for that. Cue the sound effects. Change the back.
Wow.
Cue the stunt double! Your line. Say your line. You die now! Oh no! The Vorcha Counselor is indoctrinated!
This one is the hero of the Citadel. This one has an incendiary projectile with the Counselor's name on it. Vorcha scum.
This one is the hero of the Citadel. I'll handle it.
This one insists.
This one doesn't care.
This one wishes he was still frozen in the refrigerator. May we go now, Commander?
Strike the set. Tell casting we'll need a new Vorcha. Prepare for Blasto 8. Blasto cures the genophage.
Oh, man. The Blasto movies. Okay.
Informative. With the production of Francis Kitt's All Elcor Hamlet coming to a close, I am now available. Sincere request. If you know any good agents, please send them my way.
All Elcor Hamlet. I kind of want to see at least a small snippet of that. Oh, wow. Bar and purchase departing supplies.
Good luck and good evening.
Now, normally when purchasing party supplies, I go to like a liquor store, but okay. Walked past it. Maybe we need to head down a level. Okay. Go to the arcade, go down a level, and go over this way.
Hey, how are you? Looking forward to tomorrow? Of course I remember. Plans? I thought you could meet me down on the strip, and we'd go from there. Anything you want?
I can't go to any further levels than can't go any lower than this level.
Good luck and good evening.
And this place takes me up.
Hey, pretty nice game you've got going.
Yeah, whatever. Thanks, man.
Alright. Upstairs, I guess? Ah, here's our wait for Garrus. On the dance floor. Where I look like an idiot when I dance. To be fair, I don't really look like an idiot when I dance.
Shepard.
So what do Turians usually do with their time off?
Mostly we make plans for what to do when we're back at work. I have some ideas on the Normandy's forward cannon.
You know what you need, Garrus?
That Mark IV silencer scope I saw at the gun shop?
I was thinking a date. Excuse me, I saw you checking out my friend here. I thought you two should meet.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make
right.
me a match.
So,
Tell her she looks nice.
Overall.
Thank you.
God.
Actually, I do. I work at the Turian Embassy. I'm here to unwind. Yeah.
Oh.
Well, listen. I've got this thing I forgot I had to do, and I should probably just go do it.
Sorry. Let's start over again. What I've been trying to say is my name's Garrus and I'd love to have it.
There we go. And got Garrus a date for the party.
What can I get for you?
There we go. Everyone's got party supplies for a surprisingly affordable price. I mean, considering like a bottle of Jack Daniels these days runs like $30, depending on where you go to get it. Huh. Random quest item.
Fennec?
Kasumi!
Fiona, distract the bouncer. Birch, you take the vault. Avoid the thermal sensors. They trigger the lockdown. You'll hit motion sensors, and that'll alert security. Verk, steal a uniform. You go in as security, fake the arrest. Whoops, I seem to have the wrong casino.
Kasumi?
Take a walk, guys. I can explain.
I believe I hired you because you were the best damn thief in the galaxy.
Sweet talk.
I'm seeing someone.
Are you hard up for credits, or is this just to stay in practice?
People who can't get to the Citadel are having a rough time out there. This place has more money than it knows what to do with. It can help those refugees survive. And it's not like the owner can spend.
Well, the owner's. The owner is currently dead as well, so there's also that.
I'm doing what I do. Raiding Cerberus bases and infiltrating Reaper-held locations is fun. But I'm a thief. Stealing? It's who I am. Without it, I... By the way, are you gonna call security?
Just don't get caught, okay?
Hey, come on. I never get caught. Come on, guys. Show's on.
Have a party.
Excuse me. Is there a problem?
No problem at all.
I'll say also, we're having a party back in my place if you'd like to bring in the rest of the crew. If you want to meet, show up, and reminisce on old times. Well, you know, if roulette wasn't something that could be rigged in the 20th century, I'd hate to see how you could rig roulette in the future. That's why I got met friends. Head back to the place. Furious Towers. All right, we've ordered supplies. Next stop is send invitations. Which I need to do from my terminal. All right. Jack would be great. Oh, absolutely invite Garrus, and he can bring a plus one. Bring Kasumi. Can't not invite Rex. Saeed sounds like a blast. Jacobson's kind of awesome. Oh, what the hell, bring Ashley? She's been around since the beginning. It'd be kind of a dick move not to invite her. Javik is part of the crew. Oh, what the hell? This could be awesome.
What sort of party are you hoping to have tonight, Commander? I could set things up for quiet conversation, or would you prefer a more energetic evening?
Ooh. Energetic could be entertaining.
I think it's time to blow off some steam.
Excellent choice, Commander. Allow me to queue up a series of popular nightclub tracks and drink lists. I will also modify my appearance to be more festive.
I mean, it's not actually me personally. I prefer something more laid back, but I also recognize my crew is made up entirely of soldiers. Soldiers, thieves, and mercenaries.
Hey, come on in. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for the invite.
Make yourselves at home.
Thank you. Happy to be here, Shepard.
Man, this music is hot. The right music sets the tone for the whole party, right, Esteban?
Sure. My parties are always a little hit and miss, to be honest.
I got the crew with Jack.
Hey, Shepard. You gonna have a drink?
Sure. How's everyone doing?
Ask me after 5 more of these. I'll drink to that.
Am I going to find you on the floor tomorrow morning, LT? I was
hoping.
Well, that's great. I can wake you up with my abuela's huevos rancheros.
Hey, thanks for doing this. I kind of needed to unwind a bit, even just for a night.
I think we've all learned to rest.
That we have, Cortez.
Here's to us. And a chance to rest.
Oh, that goes for a good win.
Hey, James. Having fun?
I'm relaxed, but fun? I think my kindergarten graduation was more fun than this.
Very funny.
Don't worry. I'll see what I can do. You know if that waterfall is warm water or cold?
I don't know.
You know why Cerberus is gonna lose? Demographics. You recruit a guy who's 20 and got no life, he'll work his ass off for the cause. See any old people in Cerberus? Any families? No. There's no future in a terrorist group.
I'm sure they pay, but you ever bring up vacation time? There was a brick wall. How about you, Joker? How would you turn Cerberus around?
I make Cerberus. You know, I miss the days when Cerberus was just hilariously incompetent. You know, when Jacob was in charge?
Excuse me?
What specific time period are you referring to, Jet?
Hey, Commander, this is Cerberus. We were studying some Rachni, and they got loose and killed all our guys. Can you take care of that? It's one system over from where we hooked some guy up to the Geth, who then got loose and killed all our guys.
They did rack up quite a body count. And at least back then, it was usually their own bodies.
We knew some cells were bad, but the Alliance and the Council weren't doing anything. And we were doing good work.
And lots of crunches. Hey, not okay, Kasumi. True. However, Cerberus did successfully revive...
That's... This is fair.
...your death state.
And after taking down the collectors, I cut ties with Cerberus, got loose, and started killing all their guys.
Jeff, do you remember that I am also...
Who was also killing all their... Well, to be fair, you are also killing all their guys, so the pattern continues.
Edie, up for some bad examples of human behavior?
I think you mean examples of bad human behavior.
Just a hint. Grammar correction? Not the best icebreaker.
That's a good line, though.
Thanks for inviting me, Shepard. It's nice to see you like this.
How do you like the new crew?
You always attract the best.
Have fun.
You bet I will.
All right. Joker, have you introduced yourself yet?
Hey, Commander. Weird to see everybody here together.
You think?
Well, weird, but good. Nice to know it's not always arm wrestling Reapers with us. Anyway, thanks for putting it together. I'll try not to be too embarrassing.
I can't get over the size of this apartment. The electric bill alone could have paid for my college tuition. Or funded the war.
Or made a nice down payment on one of those Atlas mechs. So, Shepard, you can serve this will, but can you drink it?
Someone has to drive y'all home.
Are we sure the Normandy is still there? Has anyone else tried to steal it? Stealing the Normandy. <That's an idea. Okay. Who?
Trainer, you still have your toothbrush?
No worries. I'm sure Cerberus would be happy to build us the SR-3. We've seen a lot of good times on the old girl.
That we have. Indeed. Some of you more than others. I'm just honored to have squeaked in.
To the Normandy.
And to falling in love.
Oh.
This is nice. I don't spend much time with everyone like this. As friends. Of course, if you wanted to steal me away later, I
would.
Neither
would I.
Hi. I'm trying to socialize. I'm not particularly good at it.
Not much for big parties.
Well, if I know people, sure. But some of your friends are legends. I can't just ask if they've tried the hummus. Also, Dr. Chuckwuss apologizes for not being here. It's some emergency medical consult on the Citadel. She sent some fancy liquor, though. It was great. Wish you could have had some.
Well, you drank all of it, didn't you? Trainer. That's fine. So, I am shocked. There's a card table here, and no one has started up a card game. Admittedly, with Kasumi present, it's entirely possible that she just changed the cards on people. Finally, everyone's back. Team Merc.
Sounds boring. There's usually more yelling and cursing at any gatherings I go to.
Yeah. Get a bunch of Krogan together and things always get fun. And probably broken.
That sounds more like it.
You're right. These things are better when you have redundant systems and natural plate armor. Can't argue with that.
So who is strongest?
You or the tech bread?
Yeah, I'm plenty curious myself.
What'd I miss?
The Prothean here wants to know who would win in a fight between me and Rex.
You gotta admit, Shepard, it's a good question.
It is a good question.
No.
Let's just do this with arm wrestling.
Don't listen to this fossil. The only thing he could defeat is a glass of warm milk. Ha! I got head lice bigger than you, Junior.
You boys done talking?
Yeah. Only one way to settle this.
Headbutt exchange!
Now the party.
Another time, guys. I don't have time to buy new furniture.
Just when it was getting good. Yeah, you got lucky.
In my cycle, too many people in one room risk the high casualty rate if attacked.
As you recline generally on the chair, because honestly, anyone who attacks us would certainly, if someone attacked us, there would certainly be a high casualty rate for them.
50,000 years from now, no one will remember this party. What is the point?
And clearly, you're not having a big enough party.
Reminds me of Korra's den. Haven't been back there in a while. I wonder if there's anything stronger behind the bar. Too many things to break in here.
could be a fun party.
All right. Anyone else upstairs to chat with? Nobody's slipping back here to...
I must admit, I still feel like something of an outsider. You all have such a history with Shepard.
It's mostly a lot of running and shooting, and usually somewhere in there, a button needs pushing, but Shepard...
Yes, a history of close calls, narrow escapes, and more near-death encounters than I care to remember. Working with Shepard reminded me of my younger days. Running with mercenaries, blowing things up with mercenaries, and occasionally sleeping with mercenaries. Something to look forward to, then.
Wow, this is quite the apartment.
Seriously, you see that waterfall? And that hot tub looks like something I might want to check out later. Without you.
And this was Admiral Anderson's place?
I could never live in a place like this. I'd worry about breaking the furniture.
So, where'd you propose?
What?
Seriously?
I want to do it right. Not on some backwater rock planet with some ring pumped out of a fabricator. My plan is, Shepard gets me and Bryn into the council chambers. We do a picnic under the cherry blossom. Then comes the question.
Hmm.
100 Vulture. Sure. Better if I could shoot some kind of death ray out of my bad eye here.
Yeah. Awesome.
What kind of music is this? That's not that club crap, is it?
Rex has a ton of lines.
Beware. Something called a Kasumi is on the premises. It pretends to be invisible. Foolish primitive. Nothing escapes these eyes.
Okay, that's pretty good. Waterfall? And then there's the hot tub in here. I mean, this apartment is absolutely huge. Like, disturbingly huge. I've lived in houses that could fit two of these apartments in it. And we got fireplace.
Your guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
I want to check on a few things before we change things up.
Certainly, Commander.
I just noticed the bow tie. So exist dialed up items for this portion. So fill the crowd. Everyone kinda likes this level. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is let's save. So if I screwed up.
Your guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
I'd rather things didn't get too crazy. Let's bring things down a little.
Excellent decision. Please give me a moment to switch to more relaxing music and prepare.
I love the fact that Glyph has a bow tie.
Drink. I'm drinking. But it's not a drinking game. Afraid. Shepard.
Grunt.
Shepard.
Rex.
Commander Shepard. Shepard, Shepard, Shepard.
Rex? Grunt?
Shepard. Shepard?
Grunt?
Shepard.
Rex.
Commander Shepard.
Shepard. There's a joke about how their voices sound the same.
Rex? Grunt?
Shepard. Shepard. Shepard? Shepard?
Grunt?
Shepard.
Rex.
Commander Shepard. Shepard, Shepard.
That is good. That is good. That is just, God, that is way too...
Protheans can read the smallest details of our environment. Tattooed human, I would like to touch you.
I'm not nearly drunk enough for that.
You then, shuttle pilot. How about you?
Why is Javik getting all touchy-feely?
Hey, collector looking...
Alright, now I get to be the flip bartender.
Commander.
Oh!
Javik?
Apologies.
Javik is drunk. We now know what a drunk Prothean's like.
Sure. You might want to tap the brakes a little. Everyone having a good time?
Will there be food available soon?
You're hungry, Edie?
No. However, my research suggests that serving intoxicants without nourishment is considered unwise.
I can eat.
Many of variety.
You feeling okay?
I am Prothean. I never feel okay. Though this drink is changing
Ah, Javik's wasted.
Know what I could go for? Fish and chips. Greasy, salty, crispy, flaky, melt in your mouth.
Yes, that. Let's get that.
Shall I arrange some fish and chips, Shepard?
Steve, is that your favorite?
Actually, I'm a dessert guy. My aunt used to...
We are at the stage for junk food.
When I first escaped from Cerberus, I found these chocolate chip cookies at a store. Ripped through the whole damn thing.
There's the food of my people.
Maybe you should get cooking then, Javik.
Most of our...
Ah, there we go. In the card table. Not playing poker yet.
I mean, the original Normandy was a big deal.
Along with its commander being the first human specter.
You were there, Doc. What was it like?
It was overwhelming at first, but it became a home.
I hear you, man. I wish I could have seen it. Hate giving Cerberus credit for anything, but I gotta say, the SR2 beats the SR1. Hands down, from what I can tell.
What are you guys talking about?
James was just saying how he used to be a fan of the original Normandy.
Oh?
The ship that belonged to the first human Spectre? Hell yeah. But it's old news now. The SR2's the best damn ship out there. Nothing can beat it.
Just look at what it accomplished. The SR2 made a good ship better.
The original Normandy was developed by the Turian Council and the Alliance.
Interesting thought.
It's a symbol of cooperation between members of the galactic community. And we wouldn't be where we
this
are
is
now
true.
Without it.
We wouldn't have the SR2 if it hadn't been for the original Normandy.
I'll never forget the time we spent on that ship. It meant a lot.
It meant a lot to me, too.
Yeah. So guys, how about that whole clone thing? That was weird, right?
I mean, it's my first command, you know? Where's Specialist Train?
I heard the footfall, and I knew that it was you, Shepard.
Not enjoying the party, Samara?
Oh yes, Shepard, I am. Although not in the same way as the others, perhaps. Are you worried about me? Don't be. I only stepped away for a moment to use the restroom, and then I found this quiet corner. Reflecting on one's place in the universe while a party rages within reach can feel oddly self-affirming.
Meditating isn't often considered party behavior.
That isn't.
Perhaps. I don't attend many parties, to be honest.
Then I'm flattered.
Your influence in my life causes me to be drawn to you, no doubt. Know that as long as I am able, I will come to you whenever you call. Always.
Thank you. Now get back out there and have some fun.
I will. I promise.
Oh, yeah, clearly it slowed down too much for having me.
So, Edie said you found her voice attractive. Well, actually, she said the word you used was like, or something.
That was when I thought she was a VI. Anyway, you'd just better treat her right, Moreau.
Oh, somebody jealous? I think you had a better shot when she looked like a holographic chess piece, trainer.
I wouldn't have said chess piece, precisely. But listen, the point is, you hate AIs. You had to overcome all your hang-ups, whereas I was totally fine with AIs to begin with.
Other fish in the sea, trainer.
No.
Oh, I'm glad I invited everybody.
Skin and soft candlelight. Just.
Wait, are you two arguing over Edie?
No.
Probably not.
Okay, you know she smashed my head against the side of a shuttle.
I know! Twice! I heard it from Liara!
That was like forever ago. Plus, it wasn't Edie back then.
It's really unfair of you to even bring it up.
Yeah, what the hell was I thinking? Probably just brain damage making me touchy.
Apology accepted.
You know?
I Kasumi.
Bottle these things up.
The hell is up? Still creepy, Kasumi.
Well, I'm glad you two were drunk enough to finally deal with this.
We weren't planning to deal with it.
We're just happy giving each other shit.
We can call Edie over and you can discuss your feelings like mature adults.
What? No.
That would be weird.
Just no.
You don't think she knows? You guys, she's the Normandy AI. She sees every extranet site you browse.
Note to self.
I can show you how to set up an automated task for that.
Oh, that was good.
This place is a goddamn joke.
Sightlines aren't bad.
One point in its favor, and I'm supposed to be impressed. And what the hell is this supposed to be?
I think it's art.
Oh. Art, eh? Okay, I see now. Sure. Art.
Saeed like and Garrus. Hello, boys.
What are you guys doing over here?
Looking at this poor excuse of an apartment, that's what.
What's wrong with it?
What would you do if another one of your clones broke in here, eh? Offer them a cup of tea?
There are too many windows, and they're too big, makes it easy for someone to track your movements. But it's got potential. It'd be easy to set up a defensible position over there.
I'd extend a wall out, prevent someone sticking you in the back.
Good idea. Wish I.
Oh, I love you guys' conversations.
Why don't you two relax and enjoy the party? The apartment's fine.
Fine. Suppose tomorrow it's Liara's clone that comes after you. Or Joker's.
Yeah, him. Twitchy little guy. Might already be a clone. An evil one at that.
Alright, have fun.
I'm assuming the clone of Joker would be having some sort of skeletal reinforcement so he didn't, you know, injure himself if he tripped on something.
Shepard, you moved the Normandy's main battery into here, and I think I'm home.
All right. Let's balance this back up a little bit.
The party appears to be a success, Commander. Do you require anything further?
Oh. Ooh, on the one hand, We've got a card table. Playing cards sounds fun. Can we get both? Like, greasy drunk food and a dealing hand of poker?
Sure. Edie mentioned she may want to cook something. Why don't you join her?
Of course. I am sure we will be capable of approximating an organic palate between the two of us.
When you say that, that makes me worried and I may need to reload my game save because I feel like...
Is it done yet?
The recipe calls for more curry.
Are you sure? That seems like a lot. The
recipe is very... Right, I'm going to reload... Play cards. Because as much as I love a big get-together meal, playing some poker seems kind of awesome. There we go.
The party appears to be a success, Commander. Do you require anything further?
Let's set up a card game in the den.
Please let me know if my astronomical calculations appear to be throwing off results of the game.
That should be less of an issue. There we go. They're still cooking, but now we're also playing cards.
The recipe calls for more curry. Are you sure? That seems like a lot.
The recipe is very specific.
All right, this is still going to happen anyway.
Volume to the nearest milligram.
Is it done now?
I'm not disagreeing, Edie. Well, you should see the other
guy. He wound up with... Everybody okay?
The entertainment efficiency of the party was falling due to inadequate food supplies.
Ouch.
Do not be concerned. I am compensating.
I just wanted her to heat something up. Now she's cooking.
With a vengeance. Edie, I appreciate the help, but parties aren't about efficiency.
A party is a collective event among like-minded individuals. It requires teamwork and an understanding of group dynamics. You did not pass through the Omega-4 relay to assault the collector base.
That is a weird comparison to make. I appreciate it.
Because it's a party, Edie. Nobody's gonna die if we do it wrong.
I'm really hungry, Shepard.
But if you were to ask a team member to select the music and you chose Jeff, the results would be disastrous.
Choose Jeff for the music.
No, I should do music.
I'll hold the line at the snack table.
Agreed. A party is a social construct that can be designed for maximum efficiency.
Well, good luck with that. Bring him back alive, Edie.
Oh, that's good.
You keep it pretty quiet, Shepard. Nobody has punched me yet. Not that I'd recommend it.
Like, start boisterous and let it slowly ease down.
Wow, these are actually good. You're bluffing.
Don't be so sure. I got a pretty good poker face.
I can tell when someone is hiding something from me.
Right. Anyway, now...
Commander, can you believe Doc's never played poker?
How are the lessons going?
The Asari still refuses to take risks. Victory does not come without cost.
You're not even playing.
Doc's not much of a gambler.
Because you're participating in one of the games from my cycle, you would all lose horribly.
Aw, be nice to me.
Uh-oh! Kasumi enters the game.
Adios. How long have you been there?
Well, my willingness to gamble aside, this has been a wonderful evening, Shepard.
Glad you guys are having fun.
Yeah, Kasumi has...
It's nice to see people relax and let their guards down.
I'll try not to take advantage.
Time spent being idle? Do you fear the crew will grow soft, Commander?
I think everyone could use the break.
This from the Asari
who buried... Oh, snap. Got told.
Good to know bickering like an old married couple has not changed since your cycle.
Enjoy your game, guys. And I'd keep an eye on Liara if I were you.
Give me a few more rounds and you might not. So, what games did you play in your cycle?
Good question. You don't exactly strike me as Mr. Playful.
There was one game. It has no name in your language. Yes. Three teams met in the arena. Their strength...
Shepard. Good to see the old gang again.
All right.
Liara's looking good. I mean, you know.
I know.
I haven't fallen down yet. Time to step this up.
Yeah, if I clipped up too much, we'd have broken furniture.
Hello, Shepard.
Hello, Edie.
Microfilament's the answer.
You think? Grid across the glass should do the trick.
We'll do more than that.
All right, Garrus, I gotta know. What are you doing?
Nothing. Just admiring the polish on this glass.
Good. Don't tell her. She won't.
Try me.
Oh, it's just. Well. One man's decorative glass wall fixture is another man's explosive glass wall fixture.
Oh, now you're in for it.
Microfilaments. Tiny strips of explosives across the
glass. Oh.
It's your first line of defense. When an intruder enters, hit the switch and boom! They're shredded to pieces.
Weaponized wall fixture, Shepard. Wave of the future in home defense.
Trust me, if I had this back on Omega in my Archangel days, there'd be even more dead mercs.
If you say so, just try not to scratch the finish.
Ah, Zaid and Garrus together. Oh, I am so glad I invited Zaid.
You're a great pilot.
The best, but go on.
All I'm saying is that when it comes to shuttles, I got you beat. I think you said so yourself.
Ooh, shuttles. Only slightly less cool than dropping from the Normandy into Mako. And I bet you couldn't handle the Normandy.
Didn't you get the first one blown up?
All right.
So the first Normandy kind of evaporated.
I liked that one.
There were some tough fights back then.
Those were battles to remember. A maniac running loose. Geth putting people on spikes.
Yeah, don't remind me. Never thought I'd be part of the crew that defeated a deranged plant monster.
What was that rogue Spectre Saren like?
Oh, totally crazy. Walked around like a marauder, glowing eyes and everything. And yet the council still didn't believe Shepard. Hey, did I ever tell you about the time I saved the Normandy single-handed?
Yeah, right.
Yep.
That's true.
For sure. I was there. I'll vouch for him.
Collectors boarded the Normandy. I only had a minute to come up with something to take him down.
So you freed the Cerberus AI. The one Cerberus made.
I don't hear anyone complaining about Edie now.
Yes, we're all glad she didn't turn out to be an evil robot.
Weren't you complaining earlier about how she smashed her face in?
We're losing focus. Edie wasn't a robot back then. And when the collectors took over, she was still shackled. So it was me, saving the Normandy by myself, single-handed.
Yes, you did.
Good man.
How you doing, Ash?
This is completely what I needed. Just hanging out, no crazy stuff.
Oh, more conversation.
Just thinking about the people who can't be here.
Two absent friends, two... Kaden and to everyone's favorite. Yep.
Everything's been great, Shepard.
All right.
Everything's okay. Been great.
Got myself cut on this. Here. There you go. Alright, no more dialogue with Ashley right now. Where is...
Now we just have to wait for another one of them clones to stumble in.
Where's Zaid?
Of course, when this glass goes, the plants probably won't survive.
That's a group photo.
Come over here for a minute. Let's get a photo to remember this. Arrange yourselves on the sofa.
An excellent suggestion, Shepard.
Great idea. I want a copy.
Make way. Make way.
Thanks for coming, everyone. Here's to us. Ready, Glyph?
Of course. If you could all please direct your attention this way.
Okay. Everyone say Normandy.
Normandy!
Aww. That was fun. And the next morning we sweep up the stuff and oh hey!
I wish we could spend every morning like this.
Oh.
Come on. Let's see if anyone else is up.
Once we finish off the Reapers, we can totally do that.
Morning, Shepard. So, on the off chance you accidentally trigger an alarm you didn't know you had and you hear a timer start counting down, then remember the code 6492, punch it into the keypad, preferably before the timer goes off. If you don't, well, blame Zaid and run like hell.
I will pass that along to Anderson. And the leader first response is, what?
Shepard, good morning. I want to thank you for inviting me here. It was good to see everyone again. I hope you enjoyed the evening as well. Good morning. Sleep well?
Oh, we didn't sleep much.
Glyph, did you save a copy of that picture for me?
Of course, Dr. Tassoni.
Shepard. Shepard.
Hey, you're still here.
Morning, Chef. You went all out with the breakfast supplies. I didn't know you could get real milk on the Citadel. I had some. Thought it was soy. I'm not really lactose intolerant. I just don't put up with lactose's stupid wrong. In case I don't see you again, thanks.
But it was lactose's stupid drama.
I should go. Stupid dairy products. Hey.
Morning, Shepard. Looks like no humans were harmed in the making of this party. I'm looking forward to checking my email. Gotta be 1,000 in there, waiting to ambush me.
So how hungover are you, Joker?
Hey, Commander. Hell of a night. So I've managed not to throw up. Feeling pretty good about that. Oh, if everyone could just not talk so loud.
You are all of the hungover.
Or close the cupboards too loud. You know, just think quiet thoughts. Still fun, though. Commander.
Any other explosive surprises I should know about, Zaid? Or Anderson should know about?
Shepard, good to see you up. Hope I didn't wake anyone up with my snoring. I go like a buzzsaw since I got my nose broke. By the way, you're almost out of bacon. Our bacon, anyway. There's still some of that dextro shit in the freezer. I saved you 3 strips. Figured it was fair payback for all the times you saved mine, right? Shepard.
Thank you, Zaid.
Morning, Shepard. Hope you slept well. Oh, I would have thought all those tequila shots with James would have prepared me for last night.
Alright.
What a night. Wish it never ended. Thanks, Shepard.
Alright. How are you doing, Edie?
Some neighbors came by last night to complain about the noise. I put their bodies in the building incinerator.
That was good to hear. I'm glad to see you've gotten humor.
I have nothing else to report. I recommend breakfast.
Alright, thank you, Edie. And we have Cuevas Rancheros being made with Ashley and James with Grunt eagerly anticipating food.
When's the food gonna be ready?
Okay, who wants eggs? Liara, eggs? Trainer. Esteban. Eggs? Joker. Where is that guy? Ash, come on. I promised you eggs. Rex. Buddy. Eggs? Javik. Man, you gotta try my eggs. Anyone else? Garrus. You know my eggs.
Oh, it's going to do a voice sample for everyone who gets invited.
Morning. I'm drinking all the coffee today. All of it. This is nice. Man, I'm gonna miss everyone.
Shepard?
Yes, please.
Eggs?
Hey.
Shepard?
I don't remember much after I ate the lamb.
I'll have to buy a new one for Anderson.
Shepard. Shepard.
Alright, anything else?
Shepard, I was just going to lift some weights. Want to join?
With my cybernetics, it's less of a thing.
Hey, you look like shit. You know the best part of an overcharged biotic amp? No hangovers.
Yeah, that's good to know.
Even normal biotics get hangovers, but I can drink until I puke and still wake up just peachy. That was fun. You guys even kept up with me there for a while.
Isn't hangovers partially brought on by dehydration?
Hey.
I feel fantastic. How about everyone else? 1085.
1086. 1087. Show off. Trainer, how are you?
So, last night, I didn't do anything, did I? I'm checking extranet sites. No hits yet, so maybe I just imagined...
Oh, hello, Carlos. Sorry for missing you for a second there.
I'm almost sure someone was recording...
Probably Kasumi.
Oh, I should probably talk to Edie. Or, alternatively, I should never talk to Edie ever again. It's not my fault. I was overserved.
Yeah, hello, Carlos. Sorry for not responding to you sooner. But these conversations here have been in the game have been absolutely hilarious. All right.
Commander? Commander?
Oh, we have... We have Joker and Edie looking lovingly into each other's eyes. And Shepard and Liara. Alright. I look forward to the after-action report.
Shepard? Shepard?
Thanks, Shepard. Thanks, Shepard.
Oh, that's everything. Alright, stop recording for a second. Once we step through the door, there may be a post-mission briefing with Anderson. Alright, so the weapon trend is returned to Normandy. I presume I can return to the back to the apartment later and customize it and that sort of thing.
Duty calls, huh?
Yeah, there's still a war on.
Unless the Reapers are on shore leave too?
I'm guessing they're not. Round everyone up and have them report to the Normandy.
You got it.
Alright. Thank you for the feedback, Carlos. I'm glad that you like my videos.
I suppose it's back to the fight. At least we threw one hell of a party. Probably the last one.
You may be right. But whatever happens, I know you'll see this through. And I'll be right there with you.
Oh. In a hand, Joker. How'd you injure yourself again? Well, I'm going to do a recording break.